Let's go to Nicole in Winston-Salem.
Yeah, and same situation here, Kim. You know, it snowed so much yesterday with this wintry mix that's coming down now, and these temperatures has created a sheet of ice on everything. The roads, the trees, this parking lot here. We're on Stratford Road near Thruway Plaza. You can see they've hit this parking lot a bunch of times just by the big snow pile over here to my right. There are also a lot of plows out this morning. We even see little bobcats out just trying to get these parking lots cleared in case any of these businesses open. Let's show you how fast the snow came down yesterday. It started around 12:30, just as flurries, but so fast those flurries turned into major, major big snowflakes. And if you were stuck on the roads yesterday, you probably got stuck in it. I know that was me at around 2 o'clock yesterday, right on Business 40, heading through downtown Winston-Salem. I think I was going about 3 miles per hour at one point. It took me 2 hours to get from Haines Mall to my house, which should have been 15 minutes. It took 2 hours to do that. Check out some video now of Business 40. It was a parking lot for some time, but you can see here why the cars driving down Business 40 just trying to get where they were going. Very difficult because of this winter storm. This morning, the good news is a lot of schools had decided to close, businesses too. I think it's safe to say that this storm has shut down much of the Piedmont Triad, which is a good thing. Hopefully, we don't hear about a lot of power outages today, but a lot of folks with the DOT and other emergency crews are expecting that because all of this wintry mix is creating a lot of ice. So it is very dangerous out here today. Careful of the plow trucks. They're going to be out. DOT working in full force. Stay home if you can. Best advice we can give you this morning.